Just like I came inside your mom last night. If y'all can grab some merch on their way home, that'd be dope. They're really, really good dudes. Len's old enough to be your dad. Give him a high five.
I think Len is my dad.
We'll be right back.
Everybody having fun? Dope. Thank you to Alexis in the yard for having us. We appreciate you. Thanks for having your Sunday with us. Thanks for this great property to actually have kids come hang out and have something positive to do. That shit's cool. Then you don't end up with kids like me.
If somebody doesn't do a goddamn kickflip while we're playing, you're all pussies and I hate all of you.
Challenge accepted. Yeah, motherfucker's ponytail be fucking him up. Song's called My Death Was a Banquet. It's about an Eddie the Cruisers movie. Too old. Didn't ask you, Phil. Fuck you harder. So we have an LP for sale back there, a couple vinyls left on Upstate Records called Life and Everything After. Pretty much, if you have some mental health problems, it will probably help you because you're not fucking alone. You're like the rest of us.
If you want to die, just read our lyrics and it won't make it any better.
Hey, the song's about dying. It's about dying a lot.
You're wrong. next time I send you lyrics, tell me there's too many.
Thanks. We got merch, so if you want to, like, buy it, it's over there. If you don't want to buy it, whatever, fuck you too. Cut my foreskin.
Song, and I'm glad to have Len here before he has a stroke and dies or some shit from being vegan and touching dicks.